Look, I'm sorry I don't have any books on magic, okay? I'm a professor. I only have books on philosophy. I mean, I'm not a freaking alchemist or anything here. Honestly, you are so picky.